Well, it pains me to say that I've been writing love songs.